this really embarrassing situation that just happened. There goes that news van again. If you're from New Jersey, New York, you know what that means. That's a towel again. That's a little one now. So, I was like, oh my God. Okay, I was getting some tampons, right? So I'm bending out, it's at the very bottom and it's on sale. So I'm like talking to Spirit. I put Spirit in the cart and I'm talking to Spirit. I'm like, oh, it's on sale. Buy one, get one half off Walgreens, right? So I've been down and I'm talking to Spirit. I come back up and this guy goes, hi, Tina. And I'm like, hi. I didn't recognize her. I thought it was somebody that worked there because I'm pretty friendly with the people from at Walgreens that work there. They're very nice. So I was like, oh, it's my husband's boss. So the box is like leaning out the aisle like this, like that. And I'm like, you know, like when I get embarrassed, I might tend to like have a full smile. Like, so he's talking and all I could think about is that tampon box. And I'm in front of all the tampons and we're having this conversation. And I'm like, he's a nice man, but I didn't want to talk to you then. No, I'm embarrassed because I'm 45 and I still get embarrassed buying my tampons. And he was talking to me and the box was just like this. And I'm getting a big box, you know, for like 2 months. And I'm just like, yeah. And this is my dog. This is our dog. And yeah. And, my son's kind of like, I was just dying inside and he just was like, he makes like kind of direct eye contact, which is not a bad thing. My eyelids look super huge, but I have round eyelids. All my sister have eyelids like this and mine's are like this. So random, you know, I got ADD if you've been watching me for a while. So yeah, I was like, I was dying. Like, oh my God. I still get embarrassed sometimes when I buy tampons. I don't know why. I guess, you know, lack of maturity. So I just was like this, just making conversation and hoping that he just don't want to talk to me anymore. I'm embarrassed. Go, go, go. It's like the tampon box is just like right here. Oh, dumb story. Too long to tell it.